Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Hello, I'm Scary Skeleton. Just kidding, it's me, B. Today, I'm going to talk about my presentation I did for school, Day of the Dead. It's usually celebrated in Mexico, so let's see where that is in the map. Mexico. Tell me if you see Mexico. Which continent is it, Dad?
North America.
North America. Mexico, page 82. Here. And then, look. This is like Day of the Dead. Day of the Dead is celebrated in Mexico, the USA, and across Latin America. It has been celebrated for over 1,000 years to honour the dead and welcome spirits back home. People wear face paint and have street parties. Today, the holiday combines All Saints Day and All Souls Day, two important Christian holidays. People dress up as colourful skeletons and dance. People clean and decorate graves with ofrendas. Ofrendas are offerings that you use to decorate graves, like candles, photos and flowers, food and wine. Bells ring to celebrate the festival and people burn incense. Food and drink. Eating bread is common. Sweet bread with decorations and shapes. Sugar skulls are also very popular. What are you doing here? Hola. Mia tells Babbage. Can I have some bread? No, this is my bread. Go away, Charles Babbage. Sorry, that's Charles Babbage. He's from one of my other videos. Go back to your own video and help pay to make computers. Honestly. Day of the Dead has been... Oh, bum.